At first glance, this construction site at Elon University is just another hard hat zone. But closer inspection reveals mysterious holes, and lots of them.
You've got to go 440 feet deep into the earth to get the benefit of the constant temperature.
By the time they finish, crews will have drilled 112 holes. They'll then put long plastic pipes down in them to a closed-loop stream of water, which will heat and cool the buildings that will eventually sit on top of them.
We're taking heat in the summertime that we don't want, and we're putting it in the ground. And in the wintertime, we're taking heat out of the ground and putting it in the building.
Actually, there's more to it than that, but you don't have to be an engineer to understand how this geothermal system will help save Elon University money.
Well, you're going to save energy. You're going to save dollars. Greenhouse gases. You can add all that up.
Though the geothermal piping will cut down costs in the summertime, the real savings occur when the temperature drops.
But the majority of the savings for geothermal is in heat. When we don't burn natural gas, we save more money.
Elon University officials predict other institutions will adopt this method. In fact, they're willing to show other colleges how it's done just as soon as they finish drilling a couple of dozen more holes.